Ready, green light is turned on. Lua running here. Fifth at Gawler. Set. Racing. Queen Chaos is trying to hunt through. Great speed, stunning Jiggy and booting up Queen Chaos to hold it now. Three lengths away, Mersey Road. On the way for Digby's Girl, also Artistic Genius, then Shamrock Valley. Emily Senor and Dinah Fizz up front. It's Queen Chaos and stunning Jiggy, and now out wide Digby's Girl finishing on hard all over the place, but stunning Jiggy found a length on the line and beat Digby's Girl. Artistic Genius, the rail, got up and got third. Queen Chaos, well, it stopped pretty quickly, but it's in that photo for fourth there with Mersey Road. Also wider out Shamrock Valley. And then towards the rear, we had Emily Senor, if I haven't already called it. And back there with it, Dinah Fizz. Stunning Jiggy, number six for Nathan Hughes. Found a length on the line from Digby's Girl, who loomed as a big danger on the corner. And seven, Artistic Genius, back on the rail third. 6-8-7. 6-8-7, 1-4th. Queen Chaos, she got awfully tired. She's clung on to 4th, though. And stunning Jiggy. One of the better